guys always win, even in the 80s.
Ace Hunter, who I played, was just the ultimate good guy. It's very simple. It's the good guys against the bad guys. When they offered me the part, we had to make Ace Hunter look exactly like the Pirate King in the Pirates of Penzance. From the headband, to the beard, to the hair, the sort of swagger and slightly over-the-top superhero attitude, which I like to call overacting. Ha ha.